the candle, folded his hand in, it was too hot to handle.